Adjusting and syncing multicam clips will be easier than ever in approximately 5 minutes. So let's slow down, calm down, and take it over here. To adjust our angles, we'll need to open the angle viewer. Simply navigate to the multicam clip in the browser or timeline, then double-click on it. And the angle editor will open in the viewer. It's similar to the timeline, but it has some unique features for multicam editing. To set the monitoring angle, which is the angle we see in the viewer during playback, we can select the video monitor icon on the left. The entire angle will be highlighted in light gray. Keep in mind, the monitoring angle is used for editing. It's not the same as the active angle. We can also set the monitoring angle with this drop-down menu. Or press Shift-V while skimming. We can do the same for audio. Select the audio monitor button on the left. Now, during playback, we'll hear the audio of that angle. Notice that both of these angles' audio components are active. This will make it easier to hear if the angles are synced up. If we'd like to remove audio monitoring from an angle, we'll need to select that same icon. For a shortcut, you can press Shift-A while skimming the angle.
Did you hear that? That's the sound of learning.
This angle editor view is helpful for manually syncing your angles if they aren't aligned properly. We can locate a sync point, such as an audio waveform shape shared between two angles. And with the position tool, drag the clip left or right so that the points align vertically. If an angle contains more than one clip, we can move them all at once by selecting this dropdown and choosing Select Clips in Angle. Now, drag the clips left or right to move them all by the same amount. There's another way to adjust the sync of a multicam clip. Select a dropdown on the right of the angle name and choose one of the two options. Sync to Monitoring Angle will open a two-up display in the viewer, showing the frame at the skimmer position on the left and the frame of the playhead position of the monitoring angle on the right. In the out-of-sync angle, skim to the point that matches the playhead position of the monitoring angle, and click once to sync its position. Then, to close the display, select Done. Or, to allow Final Cut Pro to sync the angles automatically, select the drop-down menu and choose Sync Selection to Monitoring Angle. This will take Final Cut a moment to process. And now these angles are perfectly in sync.
Now that takes us from a Final Cut beginner to a Final Cut Pro.
We can readjust the order of the angles as well. Simply drag the handle on the right of the row to move the angle up or down in the order. And finally, we can add, delete, or rename angles. To delete an angle, select the drop-down menu and choose Delete Angle. On the other hand, to add an angle, select the drop-down menu and choose Add Angle. And to rename an angle, select its name and type in a new name.
And that is a new tool you can put in your toolbox when utilizing multicam clips in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
That's it. It's over. Sad, have no fear. Couple more right over here.